She sits at home, she sits alone, eating chocolates from a box. 260 pounds of sheer delight, doing crossword puzzles in the night. She sits at home, waits by the phone, the phone that never rings, hoping that some pretty boy will call her. But she never hears a thing. Ugly Mona sits all alone in her lonely room, in her lonely gloom. Ugly Mona sits all alone in her lonely room, in her lonely gloom. She never looks at all into the mirror on her wall. She does not want to see the character that she is sadly stuck with. So she lives in TV fantasy. At times I seem rather cruel, just because you've got so much of everything. That's no reason to neglect you, that's no reason to expect you to